As students have grown in their Catholic faith, coming to Gehlen Catholic, an addition like this gives our students the ability to have that same experience that they have at home, that I have at home, here with their peers.
When I stepped back there for the first time, I was like, oh, okay. You know, I know it was an older kitchen, but then we got to the back room, which it's a back room slash office slash storage slash break room slash everything room. We are just kind of rushing to get everyone through as fast as we can, get everyone fed, keep them happy, and get them in the lunchroom and get them out of the lunchroom. There's 5 to 6 of us back there at all times. With the refrigerators and the ovens on, it gets to be very hot.
I was always so afraid taking these out of the oven hot pans that I was gonna turn and somebody was gonna be there and I was going to hit them, burn them, whatever.
Right now, the concession groups that take care of concessions for our games, they have to have things in multiple areas for their storage. So I think having everything in one spot, it all gets delivered there, gets stored there. It can be inventoried very easily when they come in.
We're utilizing what we can, but there is definitely ways to make it better.
Our school likes to be progressive. We want to be progressive. The actual cafeteria isn't just a place for students to go. It's a place where our community goes.
By doing this project, we're going to gain and almost double our seating capacity for the students. Once the bids are accepted, we will probably start the project in sometime in May of 2021.
I feel like this project is very important for Gehlen Catholic because we are a growing school.
If we truly want to grow the enrollment of Gehlen Catholic and accept all sorts of students within our community, we have to have the ability to be a little more flexible in our lunch hours.
I think in the kitchen, as we feed their minds, we also feed their souls.
I am very excited to see a new kitchen, to be part of it.
We get to exercise our Catholic faith and welcome others from the community into our facility to not only impact my children that are in school right now, it's to impact their children that hopefully will be enrolled at Gehlen Catholic someday. So not only when I give my treasures today, I'm giving it for years to come as well.